Who is Aaron Carter? I got Shades of Salt, Mother, Jason Bourne, and Taken.
Yeah, pretty much. I can't really lie, that didn't really excite me.
I think this is gonna be a terrible
It doesn't look
Netflix.
great.
No, this is gonna be a terrible Netflix movie. I wish him all the success. It might be like Red Notice or whatever it is, like when everybody just watches it on Netflix because it's like Netflix gets to auto-populate
It's
what
gonna be at
everybody
the top of the Netflix feed, and
this
everyone who's
the
not,
first week.
yeah, it's just gonna click on it.
And again, there's gonna be no box office for this one, but just watching it, I just felt like this could have just been like a Netflix. It is a direct to TV like
The
movie.
only thing that they gave us about our char the character that's supposed to be interesting, I guess, is that she's a teacher. That tells me nothing. That's not anything for me to get excited about this. Oh, she can kick ass and she's a school teacher and?
Why couldn't you just make her a woman that just kicked ass?
Exactly.
I don't need her to be a mom too and stuff
It
like
could be like
that.
she kicks ass and then at the end of the day she's a teacher and it's like, oh, I wouldn't have expected that. But to be like, wow, a mother, a teacher,
Yeah.
and a secret agent question mark? Like that's garbage to
You know
me.
what have been like a great twist to this movie if I had it my way? She would have been this kick-ass bounty hunter, serial killer, whatever, CIA operative, you name it. And in the premise, she's all like, yeah, I need to get back by this date. I need to get back by this date, you know? And then all of a sudden, when it might be cheesy, but to me, I would think to it, it's like, in the end, it turns out she's a teacher. And like, this is
That would
a.
be interesting because that's like something you wouldn't have expected from her
Yes.
character. So then it's like, oh, this woman has dimensions. Like she has other things going on, needs to get back before the school year.
Yeah.
But so, I don't know, to like base the whole thing around like this woman doing both? No way is
It's
not the vibe.
you don't watch movies where men are like father, man, serial killer,
It's just like he's a serial killer
detective.
who has a child. Like no one ever thinks second of it, and like, why should it be the reverse? Yeah, that's garbage to me. I don't love
No.
that.
I don't know. Well, who is
I don't even know who's the star of it. Did they
I
say
don't
the
know.
woman's
It's
name?
no, I'm not sure who it is either. It's not a big name. I believe it's actually a Spanish English movie like from Spain.
Oh,
I can only
okay.
imagine that. I'm just guessing it. But who is Aaron Carter? Very not interested in it. I don't
Yeah,
think
that's a
we'll review.
pass for me.
It's a pass, everybody. So good night.